I'm Tatum Keshwar, former Miss South Africa and model. I've just gotten back from New York, walking in New York Fashion Week, and I need a smartphone that can fit into my busy schedule. I've heard that LG G3 Beat is up to the challenge. Let's take a look. Now this is one sexy little number. At first glance, the 5-inch screen looks a bit big to be a mini, but I can hold it effortlessly and probably use it with one hand. LG did an amazing job with the floating arc design. And what do we have here? I love goodies. It looks like a Bluetooth headset. I've always been curious about how these work. I think it's time to try it out and call a friend. Hi, Tatum speaking. Hey, how are you, my friend? The Bluetooth headset is remarkable, perfect for the woman on the go. I'm definitely going to be using that more often. By the way, it has amazing HD IPS screen resolution, which is great to view all pictures and videos. The G3 Beat has an 8GB internal memory, but our lovely friends from LG have decided that that wasn't enough for their consumers. You know, us, the people who like to take loads of pics and download lots of music. So they've included a 16GB SD card with it. That means you have a total of 24GB. That's the largest in its category. And that means that you have way more memory and so much more space for all those pictures and all that music. Go big or go home. Too much fun. The camera is definitely one of the most important features on the phone. And did I tell you about gesture control? Well, it's the perfect feature to take a selfie and gives you a countdown so that you get that perfect pose when taking a group shot. Business and pleasure, travel and family time. This phone has battery for days. LG, life's good on the beat.